automatically make us more imaginative beings, but what psychedelics do is pull us so radically out of our comfort zones. They decondition our thinking. They thrust us out of everything we thought we knew about the world in order to see things as if for the first time and form new synaptic connections. I think that they're tools that need to be treated with respect. Respect.